here we are at, where are we, Robert? Say that again. Ready to take another one of his finest pieces. It's all about preparation. Robert's chosen to use the Linhof 617. With a neutral density, it looks like. People are sleeping. We're out photographing. It's looking pretty good. Did you get any photos in yet, Rob?
Yeah.
Good. I'll get out of the way. Yeah, good, it took some shots. Without touching the camera, I'll just have a squeeze through there. I'm not seeing much. It's okay, I'm sure we'll see it on the next Robert Bole exhibition. Look at that, huh? Who'd have thought this morning, Rob, when we woke up? Oh, look at that pink, Rob. Look at that pink in the back. You can't be everywhere. See, the exposure's almost up. Here we go, Rob. Tea or a cup of coffee. It's one thing I've learned after all those years is not to mess with this man during the golden hour. You do not get in his way. Filters that you've got on top, Rob, is that a 0.2 or 0.6?
3.2 stop.
Gee. Yeah, Robert likes using his filters over the top, especially this time of day. It balances the sky out with the foreground. Do you know how many stops difference between sky and foreground, Rob? There it is, ladies and gentlemen. There's Robert Bole himself. He's not really talkative because he's under heavy concentration and just wishes Erwin would shut up and stop taking videos of him this time of morning. So we'll stop here and stop while the going's good. Thanks for watching, people.